This smells amazing. I know it looks kind of weird because of the colors, but the smell that is coming out of this is just absolutely heavenly. So I have onions in here and garlic and sweet potato and mushrooms and some turkey meat. And you guys, let me tell you right now, it is going to be amazing in an omelet. Some pepper jack cheese. And now our amazing filling with the onion and the garlic and the sweet potato and the mushrooms and the turkey meat. So good, guys. I can't even describe what that smell was, just fluttering through my house. And then we're just gonna let that cook for a few minutes. And then we will flip. Now we flip. And look at this. I love, love, love these pans that I have. No oil, no butter, no nothing. And they are absolutely nonstick. Alright. So let us flip. Nice, nice, nice. Scoop it. And that right there is how we do it. Let it cook up a little bit more. And we plate and garnish. And it's all done. Now we finish it off with some salsa. And yummy breakfast, yummy brunch, yummy dinner. And that's it, guys. Super easy omelette.